You are terminally cute.
This you? Look at you. I'm so just the cutest little bit. What a bunch of chicks and cookies.
Okay, that might have been a bit extreme. But I'd never heard the phrase terminally cute before until just the other night when I was discussing a puppy with a friend. And it got me wondering, what makes people believe things to be cute? I mean, is anyone really gonna argue with me? The panda bears are adorable, dolphins are just darling, and kittens yawning are just to die for. But why is it all people would agree with those thoughts? Well, believe it or not, human beings are inclined to find certain physical factors adorable. Things like round faces, bright, forward-facing eyes, and even a teeter-tottering gait. And why factors like this? It's simple, really. These physical cues run through our brains and tell us to react to it as we would to a human child. And as human beings, we're wired to respond quickly to these creatures whose desires may seem infantile. That's why we respond with oohs and ahs to puppy dogs who whimper to go outside, or the way a cat licks milk out of a bowl, and even the innocent face licking of a koala bear. Our cute radar is set such a low level that we pick up on anything that resembles a human child or an infant or even just a part of a child or an infant. This is why it's fairly common for people to deem just about anything as adorable. Anyways, it has been almost 20 minutes of me rambling in my bathroom, and I think it's time to end this video. If you guys want to tell me what you think is cute, you can leave it in the comments below. This is my neighbor playing the banjo. Until next time. So I just made the connection that if my babysitter was a vampire, my stepmom would also be a vampire. And that connection just kind of disturbs me.